more Soviet propaganda. Night won't prevent us from working. Constantine is here. The man who tried to kill me in Syria. He's violent, dangerous. But worse, he appears entirely devoted to his misguided beliefs. I seem to have a habit of running afoul of religious zealots. But I suppose it all goes with the territory. His men on the radio mentioned a prisoner with information. Could it be one of the natives I've encountered? And if so, what does he know? Trinity will not be kind in their methods. Perhaps I can find him. Find out what he knows. Earning the trust of the locals might prove useful. Someone's rosary. These beads have been worn away, almost to nothing. Not getting in that way without being seen. Must be another way.
Infiltrated the ranks of the enemy and learned that they come seeking the rich resources of the mountain. They appear to know nothing of the secret we protect. Those who build the Iron Road are themselves prisoners, slaves of the Red Army. Massive machines now use the Iron Road, bringing more slaves, food, and raw materials for construction of a small city. It is time for me to return to my people so we might plan our attack. If we can inflict heavy losses upon them before they reach the mountain, they may give up and turn back.
Don't shoot. I'm not your enemy.
Who are you people?
All that can come later. If you want answers, then listen close. We've managed to destroy the old radio tower, but there are repeaters that keep them connected. We need to shut them down. Help me, and I'll let the others know they can trust you. We need all the allies we can get.
I'll keep an eye out for them.
Good. We don't have much time.
Prisoner. If Constantine has to do it himself, he's not going to. clearly had some experience with interrogation techniques before.
We think he's the leader of the Remnant. He has to know about the Divine Source. Find his weakness. Get creative.
This prisoner. Maybe I can find him.
We were fools. Careless, arrogant fools. We thought we could stop them, but the Red Army outnumbers us. Their weapons are superior, and they just keep coming. Many of my people, including myself, have been captured, forced to work the mines of our own mountain. It's only a matter of time before they discover our secret. When this happens, we must be ready.
To make this out, but it seems to show a map of some sort. Definitely Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together. Family photograph. Russian, late 1950s. Perhaps one of them was imprisoned here. Something's written here. Remember. You've been the first to light a star of progress. Huh. And praised of cosmonauts.
I don't think any of the techs thought they'd be repairing a 50-year-old comlink.
Well, they better figure it out. You're new with Trinity, right?
First contract. Had a few mates who vouched for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find, but they will not tolerate mistakes.
What was that?
Small, intricate clockwork toy, made of bits of scrap metal and other detritus, all from the gulag. Must have taken a long time to gather the parts.
Thank you.
caution. A warning, maybe? This was abandoned in a hurry. Did the Soviets find something down there? The prophet was persecuted, and so were his followers. Water down below. Sounds like a great volume. A coin with an image of a city stamped in gold. And there's the prophet. This was likely an official coin of Katesh. Its icon, cast in gold. The metal workers of the city started to develop their own style, but it's still similar to Byzantine craftwork. That's got to be part of the works. Here we go. Thank you. Water's eroding everything. At this rate, there won't be much left in a few decades. It's a cistern. Holding water back. Levels change. That raft. Oil in those casks. This platform looks like it's connected to that floodgate.
This should be more than enough oil to light the passages below. But be careful transporting it. We have not perfected the refining process, and it is still volatile. You will know the man who supervises the construction. We all do. Without his knowledge of the Earth, none of us would have survived along the difficult journey. Do not linger. And if he asks for word of his wife and child, feign ignorance. He cannot accept that they perished during our exodus, and expects them to arrive any day. We need his genius, and I fear if he saw the truth, we might lose him entirely.
Another barrier. But how can I get to this one? Maybe I can get the oil cask from the other side. Gifts of the Earth.
My love, this letter is long overdue, but I have been hard at work. When you arrive, there will be a home for you here with all the comforts we have left behind. It is a huge task ahead of us, to design and supervise the construction necessary to provide fresh water to our people. But all my labor will be paid in full when I see you and our children's faces again. We will create a new world here, the equal of everything you left behind to follow me. It will not have been in vain, as long as you and I are together.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.